Much of the footage is taken by people going towards the twister. Tonight, a well-known storm chaser is in town recalling some of the craziest moments right here in the Cornhusker State, helping to kick off the Nebraska Science Festival.
KETV News Watch 7's Alexandra Stone is live with a big story at 10. Alexandra?
Jeremy, Reed Timmer has made history on the Discovery Channel's show Storm Chasers. In the past 48 hours, Timmer traveled from Oklahoma to Illinois to Nebraska chasing storms. His job is far from ordinary, and today Timmer's arrival in Omaha was a sight to be seen.
Thousands of pounds of metal roll into Omaha Friday, carrying storm chaser Reed Timmer.
We drive probably 50,000 miles a year or so.
All this armor shields a vehicle underneath.
There used to be a Chevy Tahoe in there a long time ago.
Keeping Timmer and his team safe.
I've done it for so long that I feel safer next to tornadoes than crossing the street sometimes. So.
Nevertheless, the Dominator 1 still shows evidence of weathering serious storms. Thursday, Timmer was taking video of tornadoes in Illinois.
We saw very large supercells, one that went from Quincy northeast and another one south of Chicago that right near sunset wrapped up, and then you saw the rain rip around the wall cloud, and it likely had a big rain-wrapped tornado in there. So.
And his most intense moment yet was right here in Nebraska, just west of Aurora.
It's a tornado that intensified with us inside, and our radar engineer was operating our radar on the roof that measures the vertical winds, and the pressure fall was so intense inside that tornado that his eardrum actually broke. And
fans like certified storm spotter Greg Reniker flocked to meet Timmer Friday ahead of his speech kicking off the Nebraska Science Festival.
You see him on TV, and you know what he's done in the past as far as storm chasing and that, and you know the vehicles, and just to see him up close is is pretty exciting.
For these young storm chasers, just one thing stands between them and their dream.
Do you think you can drive something like this?
Once we get a driver's license, yeah.
Timmer says that's what Friday's event is all about, inspiring others.
A lot of people think I'm crazy, but which sometimes I take a step back and wonder myself, but I'm having a good time and following my passion, and I think that's important. And I always say never stop chasing, but it doesn't just apply to storms. It's really anything that you're passionate about. And
Timmer says the dark side of tornadoes, all the damage, is why they hope to prevent things through their research done right inside those storms. After this stop in Omaha, Timmer says they'll head to southwest Kansas, anticipating even more storms.
All right, Alexandra Stone reporting live with that story. Thank you.